Okay, so for this tutorial, I thought I'd do something a little bit different. Instead of going right back into coding and that sort of thing, I think I'll go ahead and model the cassette player that the player uses in the game and the cassette. But I've changed my mind a little bit about how I want this to look. So I'm going to kind of use a combination of an old school cassette player and an old school Walkman. So